high and missed. He's a very good fielder, Junior Sinclair. Shamar does not understand. He moved well, but he almost sort of skirted the boundary and found himself away from the opportunity.
Yeah, tentative stroke from Andrew Russell to begin with. Ill-lined delivery going down the leg side. And just look at this. No real venom behind the stroke. Just a glance. Yep, total misjudgment. Always difficult, folks. That's a dark pocket here at the Queen's Park Oval.
Oh, good stop. Junior Sinclair, very good to get his body behind that and keep it away from the boundary.
Oh, yeah, get it, get it, get it.
See the grip there, the purchase, and the length. Critical. Enough muscle from Russell. And they'll need a few more of these.
And James wants nothing to do with that catch. He's not too far from where that ball landed, but he didn't bother to move. Yeah, too short. Andrew Russell is too powerful to miss out. They need a few more of those.
What's the ideal length? That was so good from Russell to pick the length there again. You can understand Souter trying to stay away, as you heard before, from that drive.
I wonder if that was a googly. I wonder if he's searching for that wicket. I'll have a closer look. But good batting from Andrew Russell, just standing his ground and hitting through the line. So putting Souter under pressure.
That's going to be well. Goes again. 1-6-0-6-6 for Dre Russ.
Yes, Superman has touched down. And again, because of this tremendous power, he can stand in his crease and just extend his hands. Not many players can play that shot with such consistency. Yeah, he's named Muscle Russell for a reason.
Trouble? Will it hit? I wonder if David might have been short if it had hit directly. Maybe, maybe not. Nail it! Massive from Andre Russell! Welcome back!
Short. And again, the power that he packs. Just look at that. Sometimes you think it's unfair.
Could be two. Oh, Miss Payne, still not two. Who bowls the next one? It's been a wonderful game for, I know, Warrior Nation is watching, TKR Nation present here. It's been a wonderful game that has twisted and turned. Just one to Junior Sinclair. Well bowled, good end to be over after that second ball, six. Now who bowls the next one? And he does go wide of off stump with pace off. No Romario Shepherd, no overs from Shepherd, who batted so well. I wonder if he's done some damage to himself again. He's off the field. This is good stuff from Pretorius.
Now who's bowling the last over?
Very good. They need, TKR need at least a boundary to close out this over. Junior Sinclair swoops. Should be 2-2. Important runs. Might be a couple of them. It is 2. So 12 required off the last over. 1-3-7 for 5. What a time! What a time! For David to strike a Republic Bank maximum of some note.
Not quite a yorker, that's in the slot. I'm sorry, Kimo, but that has to go, he says. And it went and went and went. An almighty blow from David, one strike away.
6 more. David has slain Goliath, the Ghana Amazon Warriors here at the Queen's Park Oval. The four-time champions have got this one over the defending champions. What a game we've had here at the Queen's Park Oval. The Knight Riders by 5 wickets to the delight and jubilation of the TKR supporters.
What a way to start your home leg against the defending champions. Redemption of sorts.
It's been a brilliant game. Unfortunately for Kimo Paul, 2 sixes closed it out to the excellence of David. I'm sure that would delight so many of the TKR fans. Wow.